What do you mean, no reply? Raise them again.
Yes, ma'am. Calling Saints Team 1. Come in, Saints Team 1. Report. Over.
What do you mean, no reply? Raise them again.
Yes, ma'am. Calling Saints Team 1. Come in, Saints Team 1. Report.
What do you mean, no reply? Raise them again.
Yes, ma'am. Calling Saints Team 1. Come in.
What do you mean, no reply? Raise them again.
Yes, ma'am.
You're hurting the hotel!
Calling Saints Team 1.
You're shooting the hotel!
Come in, Saints Team 1.
I need my pills! I need my pills!
Sir, this operation concerns national security.
What's happening?
Move out! We got tangos in the area!
Roger, Commander. Nothing tangible
Command,
yet, sir.
You advise
still
me of a casualty. Stay
Will
alert
do.
And proceed with caution.
Keep those eyes peeled. Wilco!
Listen up. Everything appears normal, but it ain't, so stay psyched.
What?
What's wrong? Hey! Get ready! Get ready!
New guy?
Check your flanks.
Stay alert. Possible situation.
Search the area nice and tidy, gentlemen. Mind your blind spots.
Roger that.
We're in pursuit of the target. Be advised, target is on the move.
Take point! 10-4.
That's a negative. We don't have a visual.
Check your line of
target
fire.
Is out of sight.
Copy. Take care. Hustle up. We gotta comb the area.
We don't want to lose this guy. Come on.
Hey, you look like you've seen a ghost, huh?
anything from anybody else.
Over.
What do you mean, no reply? Raise them again.
Yes, ma'am. Calling Saints Team 1.
You're shooting the hotel! I need my pills! I need my pills!
Sir, this operation...
What do you mean, no reply? Raise them again.
Yes, ma'am. Calling Saints Team 1. Come in, Saints Team 1.
I need my pills! I need my pills!
Sir, this operation concerns national security.
What do you mean, no reply? Raise them again.
Yes, ma'am. Calling Saints Team 1. Come in, Saints Team 1. Report. Over. Nothing but static.
What was their last location?
First floor walkway, ma'am.
Perplexing. Keep trying, soldier. Let me know the instant you make contact.
God.
Keep your wits about you just in case.
Command, Delta Lima requesting assistance from my position. Please acknowledge.
Search the cornfield.
Yes, ma'am. Listen up. We have orders to sweep the cornfield. Standard 2x2 grid formation. Move out. Over.
Give it up, 47.
Get easy there. Don't run around.
We know you're out there.
Your eyes open. Suspect might be close.
Doesn't have to end like this.
Eyes peeled.
Target is in the vicinity. Look alive.
Keep your eyes open. Suspect might be close.
Thank you.
Too cute. Almost.
Seen something suspicious?
Come on, I need backup!
Stay alert.
You. You were given a mission, and you betrayed the agency.
You humiliated me!
So you saw him get up and walk away after that fall?
Oh, yeah. Like a walking, talking angel, man.
And you describe him. Get out of here! You're wasting my time! Twenty people saw him, man. Not a single one can describe him apart from being bald with a tattoo on the back of his neck.
You really think it's the Hitman?
I don't care if it's the fucking Tooth Fairy, I'm gonna get him.
Detective, this was left at the front desk. Kid said, give it to whoever's looking for the Hitman.
Is set?
Yes, sir. Blackwater Park. I've already assigned three teams for you.
Good. We get the girl, make sure she's secure, then we take them all out and get our money back. Ransom is not in the agency budget this year.
May I ask where we're going, sir?
Hope, South Dakota. To watch the myth die.
Detective.
Next matter of order. Dexter Industries versus Kevin Zimmerman. Trespass. Where's the prisoner sheriff?
Your Honor, the prisoner had a unfortunate accident in his cell this morning, and he's on his way to the infirmary.
Hmm, I see. You think he'll pull through?
Not looking good. He fell pretty hard.
Case dismissed.
Well, I think I'm gonna mosey on down to the jail and check on the jailbirds. All right, Your Honor.
Where were we?
Sheriff Skirk.
Slow down. Dehydrate in a hurry.
Do for a cigarette
like
right about now.
Ah, relax. Just tell the truth and you'll be fine.
Yeah? That's not what my lawyer's been telling me.
Yes.
I
can't come in here, sir.
You see, it's not illegal to leave a car in the street, but it is illegal to take something that's not yours.
What's up? Oh, the man in black.
French, Chinese, and Tex-Mex. Destroy the gnome. The human won't stop until they can control all our brains.
Hey, excuse me.
Come in here, sir.
What are you running from?
Is it a secret government lab?
Nice look.
Good day, sir. Wow. Control distribution center, you mean?
You don't look familiar.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Repeat his request to get the defendant into sight.
Hey, you, wait up!
What is he running around for?
God, what I wouldn't do for a cigarette right about now.
Yeah, really. There's nothing in here for you, sir. Turn around.
Why?
My lawyer's been telling me. It's just, I've heard stories about
that. What? What the?
Like obsessed with everything from across the pond. He even gets up there in a robe and powdered wig. Yep, total Anglophile.
Yeah, what a freak.
Well, I don't know about that. A little different, maybe.
No, I mean, an Anglophile? So he only does it with British people? Wow.
That's a...
That guy, is he...
to a bar, right?
I just,
Hold on now, is this a joke?
No, listen, my brother-in-law was there.
Oh, yeah, talking about the Great Balls of Fire thing, right?
Yeah, right. So he walks into the bar, total stranger, and he goes, any of you sorry-ass sons of bitches seen Lenny the Limb? Like throwing a match.
Stop that, do you hear me?
Court is now in session. The Honorable Judge Strickland.
Stay down.
goes there.